This attack shows two methods of snapping a standard Euro-profile cylinder, which is the most widely used in UK households and businesses. The principle in both is the same. The external side of the cylinder is broken off, leaving the door lock mechanism exposed and vulnerable. The result is very easy access. In this case, the attacker was inside in 45 seconds.